So, I'm making almost like goulash out of the leftovers for dinner today. Because there wasn't a whole lot of sauce left. Well, I got a load of sauce left, which will be good because I can have it when Vanessa goes back to work or even tomorrow. I find pasta makes a good, like, 3 a.m. snack. I got some ketchup put in mine to make it more like goulash. And Vanessa got grossed out by it. So today we're cleaning Vanessa's fold laundry and I'm going to work on stuff. I'm going to work on whatever part of the house I feel like after I eat. So I think I'm going to do the kitchen first. So I'll show you guys this when it's done.
You're so cute, Malachi.
So look at the snow we got. That's our garbage box. The garbage can. Jesus. And that's how much snow's on it. That's how much snow's on our roof. We shoveled... Well, Vanessa shoveled snow when we got home yesterday. And look how much is up on it already. There's like 3 or 4 inches on top of what she shoveled yesterday. The driveway isn't too bad. But yeah, isn't this so neat? I don't think we'll have to shovel our driveway before company comes. So, this is mine. That's Vanessa's. Yeah, it looks so good. She's getting the pizza because I forgot it. I turned off the oven and I was going to ask her if it's done, but it completely like finished cooking after I had it turned off. So, she's getting that because, yeah, because I hate cutting up pizza. So, this is the snow.
After I shoveled it last night.
Yeah, really though. She shoveled this last night. Like, while she's shoveling right now, she did that last night. Our landlord came and did our driveway again today. I'm wearing ripped jeans because I'm actually crazy. Malachi's pissed.
Let me pull the car out and then you can get in.
No, here. I got socks on today.
It's cool. I got socks on today. Okay.
Do up higher more because it's like it's snowing in the car. Making it snow, babe.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. That's so funny.
That's good enough.
Yeah. So, we got groceries today. Vanessa got some meat. And some bread. And I got some yogurt. And we had some groceries come and give us. Vanessa's aunt and uncle were here. And they brought us some stuff too. And that was what her mom sent out from St. John's. And it's a gift her aunt and uncle give us.
I still have a gig, so.
Oh, I got 1.8 used.
I got 0.9194.
So.
Okay, chill.
Vanessa bought me this today, which I'm very excited to try.
Here, I guess you press that.
I don't know. Ooh, Miranda Sings got a video out.
Click to reseal.
Oh, neat. I won't need that, though. Oh, well, that's really good.
Sorry.
What?
What are you doing? My dad is already on.
No, I know. I didn't. I went. Why does your keyboard not have?
Oh, because it's the type. One take drunken. Drunk nights.
Beer we gonna drink. January. What was the date yesterday? 2nd. 2018, I'm not sure what number vlog it is. Fuck you. Okay, I'll put the description on some other time because you don't have any of your thing.
Cool.
Look, I knew this one got 7 views.
Dog in Hotel got 3.
Yeah.
Look at the mess on the floor.
Yep.
6, 11, 6, 9, 10. Oh, we're doing pretty good.
I know, we're doing really good.
Keeping us all at 10 views.
I know.
I know it's stupid to be proud of, but I am.
We're averaging like 10 views.
Yep. Can't complain.
That's good.
I got 6 minutes of footage left. My OI video got 50 views. Okay. So how do you open this? Please? Recycle.
Do you want me to?
Oh, yeah, because it's going to pop in it.
I don't know, maybe.
It's a high-tech wine bottle. Jesus!
I don't want it to pop in my face if it pops.
No, that's to seal it, you twit. Holy shit!
I was under pressure.
Neat. Well, sparkling, it's got to be.
No, but I'm just...
Look how cool that looks. It looks like smoke. I'm joking. I love how it, like, automatically seals. This was only, what, $12?
$14? Yeah, $15. No, 12-something, wasn't it?
That's really good, and it reseals. Neat! Because it's sparkly. Never bought sparkling wine before. Babe, use the step stool. Or lift me up. I think I can cook a pretty good supper. This is delicious. I got some baby Brussels sprouts, asparagus, and my specialty potatoes. I'm sorry. And this was on for $2.99 today, and we picked it up, and it's the best barbecue sauce ever had. But yeah, it's really, really good. Thank you, baby.
I didn't do anything. You cool.